Madison Cawthorn got in trouble recently because he once again tried to bring a gun on a plane. Isn't he a fun guy? He was cited for having a gun at Charlotte Douglas International Airport just yesterday morning. The Charlotte Mecklenburg Police Department officers assigned to the international airport said they received a notification from the TSA that a firearm had been located in a bag at a security screen checkpoint. They found out eventually that it was a bag that was owned by David Madison Cawthorn. I didn't know his first name was actually David up until this. Is it like a political thing to call yourself Madison instead? They're so weird. Anyway, he stated that the firearm was his and he was cooperative with the officers, which I guess is good. He was trying to bring it onto his carry-on bag, a loaded firearm. This has happened before. How many times does he have to run afoul of the law before you start to wonder about what's going on? And Jordan, you were talking about these planted stories, of which there's a lot of stuff that's coming out about him that likely is not people who are friendly with him. But he's also doing a lot of own goals with the vehicle registration and the expired license and the guns on planes and all that. He's making it a little bit easier for them.
Right, it just goes to show that you can be a really dumb person. And if you just hit all those buzzwords, freedom, liberty, Second Amendment, anti-choice, you know, the pro-life rhetoric, you get enough of those, check enough of those boxes, it doesn't matter how stupid you are, you could still get elected to Congress. I mean, he's a prime example. He's just a really dumb guy. He's just that's all I can take away from this. Yeah, I don't think this, because this is something that he just did on his own. Like, how moronic do you have to be to think like, oh, I could just take my gun onto a plane? Like, what world?
And he's done it before
on the floor of Congress.
He tried to bring a 9mm handgun through the Asheville Regional Airport early last year. So this, like, fool me once. How many times does he get to fool you with the guns? He faced no charges. Okay, fine. Stop bringing your gun everywhere, you idiot. And he really is an idiot. And we need to be fair. We rightly point out that people like Marjorie Greene, Lauren Boebert are really stupid because they're really obviously stupid. There is a case to be made that Madison Cawthorn is stupider. Marjorie Greene's dumb. She never released a video of herself punching a dying tree over and over. I think he might be the dumbest of the lot. That said, while filming my climate documentary in at the North Pole, I did accidentally realize when I went through the scanner that I had two effectively machetes in my bag. They were cool about it, though. They were cool about it. I had a lot of knives. I was just trying to store them everywhere at that point. So maybe I'm just as dumb. And I'm going to find a tree, a dying one, and go at it with that machete.